I didn't even know what she wanted.
Want to start it up for me?
I know it. Yeah. I'm the champ.
There you go. Done. 150 go max score. All right, let's go get this fucking stupid kid.
I was working on it, but you were.
Yeah. I don't give a shit.
You have a better screen. Shut up.
I have a better screen.
You do, and you know it.
You just gotta sync the stupid button.
You complained about the screen when during Remothered.
It's just really hard to see blacks. It's not really hard to see reds.
It's really hard to see a tiny. It's red for you?
Yeah, look.
It's like invisible for me.
Stop. Okay, first of all, here's your fucking loss. Stop moving it. Just let it naturally move. And it's going to go right over the thing.
Here's my problem. I'm two bullseyes in.
No? All right. Don't worry.
There we go.
There you go.
Let's see.
Now go, father.
I think I'm gonna need a hammer.
Oh God, do I have to go all the way back and get a fucking? I swear.
Really shows how context is everything. Andrew was totally game for all the fucking around until the moment it was for a kid. And then he's like, "I'm angry now. The fucking around makes me angry. I'm pressing the X button, but the X button makes me mad." I was pressing the X button earlier. It made me happy, but now I'm angry because children.
Nice. I don't want to deal with stupid, pathetic children. It's just not. Just fucking break the whole fence. Jesus.
Why am I revving it so much?
I don't.
Am I done yet? Here you go.
You just had to turn it on. Jesus.
Yeah, and I just sat there and revved it for. It was spewing black smoke too. Yeah, that was terrible. I'm just gonna relax while you father.
I don't want a father.
Look at this nice, relaxing place where I can use somebody else's cigarettes and somebody else's beer.
What the fuck? Wait, those are mine.
Mine. Now I'm the Andrew.
This sun is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it.
Come on, that's fucked up. I want cigarettes too. I have to deal with a child. Don't steal all my smokes.
Wow. Just knock me off the screen, why don't you?
Wow, kid. Just lower your fucking shorts, please. For the love of God. Well, he certainly didn't take after me.
I love you, buddy. I love you so much.
You wanna play some basketball?
No, I don't.
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You wanna shoot some hoops?
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on. Just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys. One game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Are we really gonna do NBA Jam?
You know
right
I'll
now?
Win.
I don't have time for NBA
Jam. I feel like this is how we get caught and then spend the second half of the game breaking back out of jail.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready.
Oh, God,
let's
we
go.
Better not get fucking caught again.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass at basketball. How do I play?
Oh!
Interception! Oh, there's no second hoop.
No, what? It's just one hoop. What's wrong with you?
Well, I thought there was gonna be a second hoop. You can't catch me. Oh shit, mad whitey skills. You can't. Oh yeah, juke.
Vincent,
juke for days. Get out of here. Oh yeah, nothing but no. There's no net. There's no net. Are you playing with your son? And I'm the bad guy here? Oh, never mind.
Nope, it's just
that's
us
the pass. Did it tell me to pass?
Vincent, pass the ball.
Nice.
Vincent, pass the ball. Did we tell him that I'm Vincent?
Like, no.
How does he know my name? I don't remember saying that. Wait, are we all on the same team?
You miss? How did you miss a slam dunk? How did you miss a fucking two-pointer? Jesus Christ, no. I'm not passing to any of y'all.
We gotta teach this child how to lose.
Abdul-Jabbar.
Is it just me, or does sometimes he sound like he's like, I'm stealing your child.
That's fine. Please take it. Don't return.
Sometimes they sound like a European
You're
that's
good,
speaking
really
English phonetically.
Think?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, you should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back.
Yeah, you guys. Be
yeah. Okay.
Family.
You know what I mean, right? Like a David Cage game where it's like a bunch of French actors or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey,
it's like scoring like Abdul Jabbar. I'm like,
well,
that sounded odd.
You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are.
As I steal your kid.
I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah. Me too.
Come on, let's talk.
Can we just fuck instead? I don't really want to, like, talk.
He's really bad at basketball.
This is home now?
Not for long. If the cops found us, then Harvey could too. We gotta get moving.
You know what? Let's just leave. Let's get out of here.
And you really think Harvey will leave us alone?
That murdering bastard.
Heads
How
up.
The fuck could I trust him?
It is what it is. This is the life we chose, Leo. Let's just deal with
Heads
it.
Heads up.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this.
Alex, here you go.
Oh. Just passing it to him over and over again.
That's fine.
Do you have any idea where he is?
Ray, what do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Can we fuck?
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait.
God, at least there's one tolerable character in my family.
Here you go.
What kind of gun is that? Is that a Deagle? It's a huge-ass pistol.
That is not a Desert Eagle.
I love you.
I love you, too.
Aw.
Did you see my shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy.
Wait, did I steal that watch?
I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug.
BRB.
All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
The kid kind of sounds like an anime voice actor.
Probably is.
Like a 40-year-old woman that plays children.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Can't we play one more game?
Come on, can we play one more game? Let's go.
Wait, do we take the bus? The school bus?
Sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location.
That's clearly not the school bus. Are you insane?
You will. Trust me. This way.
Are they drinking beer on the construction site?
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
Hard hat.
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
I think I'm more... You default to threatening?
I mean, what...
I'm surprised there's not, like, a disagreement button.
I mean, there probably is.
Yeah, you just have to pick one or the other, and you make up your mind, and you argue about it, apparently. I'm more concerned that we're the only people that were on that bus. The entire rest of it was completely empty. I mean, you want to make a choice for once? Then you can...
Let's just fucking threaten him. Fuck him.
Come on, we don't have time for this.
Whoa, hey! I'm calling the cops!
You gonna do what?
Hey, relax.
Don't worry, I got this. What's your name?
What do you need my name for?
What's your name?
All right, it's Larry.
All right, Larry.
All right, Larry. This is how it's gonna be.
All right, Larry.
Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss, Ray. Once we do that, I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information I need. Now think long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be, hey guys, you're welcome, then we have a problem.
Wait, are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? Do I?
Well, okay then. I hate that guy, so, well, you're welcome. Go ahead.
See? We're old friends here.
Yup, thanks.
Where can I find him?
It's easy, just ask him around.
All right, Larry, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I placed why your character sounds familiar. He sounds like almost every Ryan Gosling character.
I guess that's one way of doing it.
Yeah,
well,
I guess
it worked, didn't
that's
it?
True.
It did.
Especially the one where he
nice
actually is like a
too.
Detective or whatever.
I'm sure it does, but I can't help it. I've been like
knock
this
knock.
Since
is
I was
Ray
a
in here?
Yeah,
nope.
Right. You all were right. Probably
I'm
just going to
block the door now.
No, I wasn't.
Let's duct tape you in there.
I don't know
you
what you're
there.
Talking about.
Relax now, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Keeping me honest about what?
You sound like a lot
nice
like Gosling.
Boy.
Maybe I am Gosling.
Maybe I am Gosling.
Maybe I've been gauzing the whole time.
Oh. I got the schnoz for it.
The schnoz. He doesn't have a significant neek. Oh, are you making a goose joke?
Yeah.
I got stuck between nose and beak because I realized mid-word what you're going for.
Okay, well, I guess we can't ask them. What about you? Hey!
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 What? I can't hear you!
I'm looking for your boss!
My what?
OSHA violation, OSHA violation, OSHA violation.
Your boss! You know where he is?
What?
I can put my foot in the thing, actually.
Fucking goddamn mistake.
So what's your job here? Oh, I lift heavy shit, man. Until my back breaks.
Sounds easy enough.
You're telling me.
Okay, well, where's your boss?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm looking for your foreman to beat his ass.
Really? Now that sounds like a great idea to me.
Right? You know what it is?
Yeah. Take the elevator. It's further down.
Well, that was easy. Yeah. Wow, that was a very quick piss. I'm impressed with you.
he actually reacts like he was done, too. I was curious if any of them were occupied.
Yeah.
Arm wrestling.
Arm wrestling.
Yeehaw!
Hey,
get the fuck out of the way.
At some point, they're just like, we don't want to develop this game anymore. Let's just make mini games.
I like mini games. Who's gonna arm wrestle me? Get over here, Vincent!
Oh shit! Is it gonna be a button mash contest? You're gonna win.
Yeah.
I don't like physical pain.
You're about to go down, my friend.
Let's do this. It.
Three, two, one.
Not enough. Take him down. Yeah. Not enough. Come on, come on, come on. Nice.
Yeah.
How the fuck? I was doing the same thing you were.
Take him down. Yeah.
I had a strategy at the end.
Yeah, and I started double pressing as well.
I did this.
Yeah, that's what I was doing the same thing.
The problem with yours is that you're pressing with both hands. I put my left thumb over the button and just mash on the right one, so every time I let go of it, the whole controller moves slightly and presses it with my other finger automatically. like a double clap.
Oh, okay.
If you're pressing both of them via muscle control, then you're going to press them at the same time.
Come on, man.
You're gonna have overlap presses, which will actually slow you down. Because if you overlap the pressing, then it doesn't count as two inputs.
Excuse me, I'm looking for your foreman.
Sorry.
The important thing is I won.
Seen him all day.
No.
Nope.
Again.
Get over here.
Just like I won at the music game,
get
I assume.
Because
you're not very good at them.
Elevator.
Hey, you up there? You know where the foreman is?
Nope. Haven't seen his ass for a while.
Get in the fucking elevator.
Can't you spot him from up there?
You look like you're stuck there.
Are you kidding me?
I am stuck there.
I can't
there.
See shit from up here. I just want to get down.
Does Y yell for me or something?
Yeah.
Listen, let's go.
We got to be sure there's nothing else here. Because there's a point of no return whenever you do the co-op door.
Come on, man.
This guy is not working. He's going to survive the beginning of Mass Effect just fine. Somebody's ready to not die on Eden Prime.
Oh my god, watch out!
Oh, what the hell is going on?
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. I must have been dreaming.
Probably.
Can't handle it.
What a piece of shit. Oh, can I climb that? Oh.
No.
Damn it, I want to
can't climb to the top of the- Jesus.
Oh, I want to go up there. I want to go up there so
I wonder
bad.
How disoriented my camera would be if I went up there.
I just want to walk. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, your distortion.
Where are you going?
Making sure there's nothing else here. That looked like a game for a second there. You never know.
You're like consumed with these mini games.
Yeah. I scared the shit out of that guy. That was fun.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's two here. I told you it should be four.
Well, no,
what are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
You're a fucking idiot.
Well, no.
Are you an idiot, sir?
That's the guy.
It's a simple question.
No, yeah,
sir,
I see you.
I'm sure we decided on
fuck it, you're fired.
Go home.
But, sir. Oh, shit.
He's trying to get away.
Whoa.
Get him. Wow, I teleported up here. These are such detailed environments. Holy shit.
They are really detailed.
There's so much going on. Oh, shit. You're just riding an elevator. You're gonna be the one that catches him at the end, aren't you?
Get the fuck over here!
Oh, fuck.
I think you're above him, actually.
Ow.
Yeah, you're, like, above him right now.
Yeah, he went down, but the platform fell. No, he just got by.
Whoa, shit!
Oh, try not to die. Try not to die. It's really important to not die.
This guy's like destroying his own place.
He's a OSHA's gonna be pissed.
He's on your side. Get him. Get him.
Oh shit. Oh, that's dangerous. Man, he must really know why we're here.
He really does. Sorry, dude.
He seems not psyched to see us. Oh, I'm on top of his thing, so good luck.
You are just on top of Zelda.
Yeah, I am. Damn it, I didn't jump out early. I would have been able to head him off.
Where'd he go?
He went out of the elevator. Oh shit.
Hey, relax. No need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go.
I mean, it's a blood instrument, you can beat him with it. You taking the stairs?
Yeah. I don't feel like you should, though.
I'll take the stairs.
No, the stairs are where you came from.
Oh, you're right. why didn't I just take the stairs then instead of jumping off?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's bad for your
These
knees.
Damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose them.
Yeah.
Let's see how...
Ray, you're a dead man!
Is it warping for you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it has that crazy depth of... Yeah, that has that crazy effect for you.
Yeah, it's always kind of weird.
See him anywhere?
Right, the ending of this little storyline is probably gonna involve your fear of heights.
Probably.
That's why they're reminding us of it. It's probably a plot point.
He's probably hiding somewhere.
This is way more enjoyable than I thought it was going to be, by the way.
Hey!
Whoa!
You won the jackpot. Congratulations.
Jesus.
There's another container here.
He was reading a newspaper in and out. A porta potty is bad for your eyes.
Is it?
Yeah. You can't see shit.
Whoa, shit.
Gonna give you eye strain. That's dangerous. They should close that one. Hey, he should check out this door over here, Andrew.
Where you at, huh? He's not here. Keep looking.
Hello, co-op. Nope, not co-op door.
You in here?
This game is considerably more enjoyable than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, this is actually a lot of fun.
Oh, shit.
Found him.
Hey, he's
over here. No, he's going to use the co-op door. What'll I do?
Help me bust it
if only
open.
We could co-op this door of co-op. Quick, I have to get to the left side. It's my designated side. Yeah, that looked natural.
Eat shit, Leo.
Oh, you fuck!
I'm gonna kill you.
Wow. Hey, all
man. Right.
I mean, he wants to live. I'll give him that.
Hold on. Okay. You don't want to ride it?
Am I gonna ride it?
You want to ride it?
Oh shit! Yeah, I want to ride it.
Okay, let's ride.
He just decks me in the head.
Get on it.
Move the crane over to me.
Oh, did it stop you there?
Yeah.
Oh, because it couldn't go any lower when I was under it. You can't knock your character out and get a game over. There should
get
be so many. I want this game to have like 100 more game over conditions than it does. Where you just deck your partner in the head.
I don't
see
him anywhere.
He KOs.
Well, keep looking. He's got to be up there somewhere.
I mean, we're getting to the top. Oh, shit. He has an axe.
Wow. I lost this lottery. Joke's on you. I practiced pressing X earlier.
Hey, he's headed for the crane.
I've trained for this.
Okay.
Wait, you know, this could have been a lot easier if
I
just...
Oh my god!
This would have been way easier if the game just let me use the fucking crane stairs like I wanted to.
Or you could have just jumped off early.
I'm gonna start the crane. This is safe. Are you coming up here?
He is what
Where are you
now?
Going?
I am going to the side.
Oh,
off.
I think that's coming towards you.
Come on, Leo.
Yay!
You're not afraid of heights.
Enjoy.
Who's controlling it?
Hey, I just... all I did is flip a switch. It's just gonna hit the building, I think. You better hurry up, or he's just gonna get away.
I got him. What do you think you're going? Get over here.
Your boy!
Oh, shit.
Get off the fucking thing, you piece of shit!
Vincent, hurry! I'm on my way!
Come on, slow-ass old man. I can't keep punching this fucking
Vincent,
dude forever.
Just hang on.
Oh, shit.
Vincent! Ray, stop this!
Listen, it's a very long crane.
Oh!
Vincent, hurry! I'm on my way!
Oh shit. Don't. Wow.
God damn, are you serious? This guy's still running?
He's lithe. Youthful. Youthful energy. Hi, get off of him.
Hey, you.
Oh, the,
are you serious?
It turns out that was a slope and not a death. Oh, we both fell very poorly. Oh my god, look at this new camera angle.
Oh god.
It just became a different video game.
Get the hell over here!
I kind of had to give us arrows so we could tell where we are, as if it wasn't obvious. We're actually like heading him off.
It was Pac-Man. We're the ghosts.
Time to threaten you with gravity. Are you ready to be very aware of something that's been with you your whole life?
What, height? So, fear of heights?
No, gravity.
Tell me where Harvey is? Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas.
Yeah, me too. Let's see if he'll talk or not.
Oh, okay.
Idea one, gravity. Idea two, gravity.
I'll bet there's something valuable in
here. Let's see.
Look, where's Harvey?
Hey, man, you're asking the wrong guy.
So you sure you don't know where he is?
Yeah, I'm sure, bonehead.
Okay, that was the threaten option.
This is your wallet, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw
look.
It.
What do we got here? Your car keys.
Yeah, so?
Try driving it now, huh?
I still ain't talking, jackass. I got a spare at home anyway.
Oh, shit.
I like the idea of you, like, trying to Professor Chaos threaten him. It's just super ineffective.
I'm gonna slowly drip water on your face.
Get over here. Help me drag him to the ledge.
I'm still voting for gravity.
God damn it, Leo.
Yay.
Start talking.
I ain't saying shit.
Well,
slap him.
I've got a lamp.
His wallet's still here. I'm going to threaten him with the wallet, too. In here.
This time you'll talk.
Oh, you made me slide weird. What is
it? Just hitting him with a lamp.
Oh,
I can't talk.
You're just beating him with the stick?
Hitting me in the stomach, you idiot.
Damn it.
Damn it, he defeated me with logic.
Nice wallet. Cute kids.
Leave my family out of this.
That's entirely up to you.
Don't you fucking touch them. They have nothing to do with this.
Then start talking.
Oh, the secret is I'm...
All right, guys.
The secret is I'm better at walleting than you are. Because we're different people.
Well, I brought my nail gun.
And you're an idiot. You're like, talking, I threw your keys.
All right. Calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico.
Wow.
He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth. I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah. That's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right.
You don't tell me what to do.
See you later.
Hey.
Let's go.
Guys.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Don't leave me here. You're crazy. Untie me. Guys, come back.
I mean, where are you going to go? You threw your car keys away.
But he's got a spare at home anyway. I'll just take an Uber.
Yeah, but you can't.
Does this game take place now?
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Have we seen a phone yet?
No.
Well, we've seen two corded phones.
Good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside.
Wait, look at all the cars.
They're pretty old, yeah.
Does this game take place in the 80s? Your favorite decade?
I mean, the kid found out about it on a newspaper. And not, Twitter.
Yeah. Look at all the cars. I don't think this is a modern game. I got a game. Contact that
might That's fine. Fly us down to
Mexico. Kind of hard to tell when you're in prison.
That's good. And I got an idea on how to get those guns.
Now your sideburns make more sense.
Do they?
Unlike real life.
What? My sideburns make sense in all time periods.
There are way easier places.
And my undershirt makes more sense because we're Vice City.
Like what?
The weird thing about the old cars is that they still look old when they're new.
Yeah.
They went from jail to a farm, so it was a little hard to place what decade we were in. But now that we're actually in public, I'm like, I think this is not now. Look at all the cars. Look at that gas station.
Yeah, we're definitely not now.
Oh, yeah, this is not now. Roy and Rogers. A little R&R.
Gas shortage?
You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Ugh, fine. Yeah.
Oops. Sure. Whatever, man.
This actually does feel like The Nice Guys. Have you seen that movie?
I think so.
The one with the guy who punches people and Ryan Gosling.
and Ryan Gosling.
What is it? Was that? That's not Gerard Butler. It's a guy that played the guy in shit.
Hey, what are you up to?
What does it look like, man? I need gas.
What's the meme about?
Let me give you some advice.
Oh yeah? What's that?
For your own sake, take a hike.
What do you mean, man?
You can I mean it's
me
good
later.
For your heart.
Say it's for your own good. Get out of here.
Excellent cardio.
Come on, go.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Who's the guy that was bad at singing in Les Mis?
The guy who was singing?
I think that was him. He was bad at singing in Les Mis, and everyone makes fun of that character.
Talking about the old guy?
Middle-aged punchy man. He's your kind of actor.
Yeah. Yeah, what about him?
He was in Nice Guys, I think.
Oh, was he?
He's the other dude. He was the other nice guy, quote
it's
unquote.
Candy. Hell yeah. Free candy?
Nice.
Nice. Who's this guy?
Oh man, where's the Pokemon cards?
Are you okay?
Sure.
Car news. Armor. Wait.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, just leave me alone.
There's an armor magazine.
Yeah.
Of armor.
For like suit of armor.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Damn, I'm really thirsty.
I love the fashion news magazine about fashion.
Oh my god, how long can I keep going?
These are called C sharps.
It's time for crunch.
Ugo.
Ugo.
Red Ugo. What?
I'm just still drinking.
Hey, it's those damn cookies that everyone
wait,
puts
I put
their
it back?
Kit inside of.
How do you reclose a bottle? It was like a beer.
You put it back. You piece of shit. You just drank. Oh, look at you. Look at this prick casing the joint and also being really. How is he not noticing?
I miss fishing. It's been too long.
What's up, dude?
Hey, does this place have a lot of business?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Completely inconspicuous
Listen,
behavior.
How about you get your ass out of here?
What? What's your problem, man? Why the hell would I want to do that?
Because I'm telling you, that's why.
Alright. I'm contributing, Andrew. You just don't understand how yet. It'll all be part of my master Sherlock plan. You're running into him and you're... That was great. You were just stuck on him.
Is there anything else to do? No, you just need to rob this lady.
Why is this guy so nervous?
Talk to him and get him out of here.
He won't stop looking at candy?
Can you talk to him? No? Yeah, talk to him and get him out of here.
Whoa, hey, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
You all right or something?
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, why are you asking?
You seem a bit on edge. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, thanks.
No, this guy needs to get the fuck out of here. How do we get him out?
Uh-oh. Hello, Doris. How are you doing?
Candy's still good, though.
Do you like your job?
Nice.
Well, you're gonna have to rob the place with him in it. It's fine. I'll just knock him out.
We did it wrong.
How?
I mean, because he's still here.
It's fine.
Did you eat candy?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. I want candy.
I can't get him out, though.
Ugh. No, thanks.
I'm not a fan, as it turns out. I also don't think I can drink a beer and then put it back like you can. I think that's not in my moveset. You monster. It's very specific to you, evidently.
Get this freaking guy out of here. Okay, you know what? Just rob the place.
No, you just gotta do it.
I'll just watch him. Make sure he's fine.